Hello, River City Reactor here. Got some more NF for you. I just did Mansion, and that was very emotional, holding back tears almost on that one. And now we're going to do How Could You Leave Us, which was suggested to do, and I've heard it's very emotional also. So maybe not a good choice to do back-to-back, but let's see what happens. NF, How Could You Leave Us? So let's get right into this one. Very ominous music already.
How could you leave so unexpected?
Oh, he's already crying. This isn't going to be good. Pill bottles on the bed.
But you just left us. We needed you. I needed you.
Yo, I don't know what it's like to be addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me. I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette smell, yeah. Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison. Let me out of my cell.
Ooh. Welcome to the bottom of hell. Pain is a prison. Let me out of my cell. Wow.
Welcome to the bottom of hell. Say pain is a prison, let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sit in my room, tears running down my face, and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated.
Ooh. Said she was gonna come get him, and then she didn't. I'm sure that really affected those poor little kids.
I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes. I don't get it, mom. Don't you want to watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you have to say is no.
Ooh. I guess pills are more important. All you have to do is say no. Wow.
Don't you want to watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you have to say is no. But you won't do it, will you? You gonna keep popping till them pills kill you. I know you're gone, but I can still feel you. I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing.
I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Wow, this is... Oh, this is gut-wrenching.
Picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been there when I graduated. Told me you loved me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom? We're too young to understand. Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, cause it hasn't happened. I thought...
I can't say I forgive you because it hasn't happened. Wow.
But a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you because it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me the way you acting. Why would you leave? Why would you leave?
Look at those poor little kids. They just look so sad and lost.
How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? Oh.
last conversation, you and I sat in the living room talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different tune. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you.
Wow. Took the pills for the last time.
Them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. It took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor, I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us?
Now he's crying.
Sometimes I think about things like, you know, when I have kids and like, you won't be there, you know, you won't be there for any of that. Get to see you again. Sometimes I wish I would have just called you. I wish I would have just picked up the phone. I wish you were here. I mean, you should have been there for us. You should have been here. And pills got you right. And pills got you right. I wish you were here.
Wow. Is that it? Yeah. Wow. That's an incredible, incredible song. Listen, just gut-wrenching. What he must have gone through. Luckily, my mom's still with us, so I don't have that perspective that he does, but I've still cried like a baby, even though I don't have that perspective. I can only imagine how much this affects people that share a similar story. And how open, how much he opened up to share that story with us. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. And vocally, I love his voice. Love the sound of his voice. A little singing and a little bit of rapping in there. And then just the sobbing at the end he was doing just killed me. Wow. Wow. NF, how could you leave us? I wonder if his siblings are in the same boat he is. If you have any other NF songs to suggest, see if I cry at those or not. That was incredible. Hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. This is River City Reactor. Until next time, goodbye.